Today's video, we are studying about industries. We live comfortably with good food, clothes, houses, etc. We use videos like TV, radios, refrigerators, telephone, buses, trains, and in our daily lives. How all this is coming to us? All these things are manufactured in industries. So manufacture is the change of things from raw materials into usable finished products. Manufacture may take place in a large factory or in a small workshop or even in a hut in a village. There are three kinds of manufacturing industries. First is large scale industries, small scale industries, and cottage industries. There are few factors which help in growth and development of industries, like raw materials, power, machines, markets, transport, workers, and finance. Some important industries are textiles, sugar industry, cement and iron and steel industries. Textile industries is a very oldest and largest industries in the India. It can be divided into cotton, jute, woolen, silk and synthetic industries. Mumbai is the largest center for the cotton textile industries. It is called as Manchester of South India. The other important centers are Ahmedabad, at Kanpur, Surat, Kolkata, Mysore, Salem, Tirunelveli, etc. Handloom and power looms are the cottage industries which provide employment to the villagers all over India. You can see the picture of the textile industries. Jute industry. India is the largest producer of jute goods. Most of the jute products are exported and these industries are located in Hooghly Basin. Kolkata is the main center of the jute industry. Woolen industries. Indian wool is of the poor quality. We produce carpets, blankets, shawls and sweaters. The important woolen industries are at Amritsar, Dariwala, Ludhiana, Kanpur, Srinagar, Mumbai and Bangalore. See, this is the jute industry and here this is the woolen industries. How woolen is produced. Next is silk industry. Indian silk is famous for all over the world. Silkworms on mulberry farms are grown in the Karnataka. Silk textiles are found in Bangalore and Mysore. They are also the traditional handloom silk sectors at Kanchipuram and Arni, Varanasi, Murshidabad, Srinagar and Tanjavur. So next industry is synthetic textiles. Rayon, nylon, terlin and polyester are made through chemical process. They are called synthetic fibers. The important centers are Mumbai, Surat, Ahmedabad, Kolkata, Delhi and Gwalior. Next important industry is sugar industry. India is the largest producer of sugar cane. Uttar Pradesh is the first sugar cane in sugar production. The other states from the sugar industry are Bihar, Haryana, Punjab, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra and Karnataka. The quality of sugar is better in South India. This is the silk industry and this is synthetic and here this is the sugarcane factory. Next is cement industry. Cement is needed in all construction works. Limestone, clay gypsum and coal are the raw materials for cement. Tamil Nadu, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh are the main states in cement production. Next, very important industry is iron and steel. Iron and steel are essential for making machinery, ship, rails, automobiles, and in the construction of building, bridges, etc. The important iron and steel plants of India are at Jamshedpur, Bhilai, Rourkela, Durgapur, Bokaro, and Bhadravati. In Tamil Nadu, at Salem, we have a Salem steel plant. Some more other important industries are there, that is aircraft industries in Bangalore, fertilizers, Alve in Kerala, Sindri in Bihar. Heavy electricals are in Bhopal and Trichy. Heavy machine tools, Ranchi. Locomotives industry in Chittaranjan. Railway coaches, Perambooru near Chennai. Ship building, Vishakhapatnam and Cochin. Tanks, Avadi. Telephones, Bangalore. Thank you.